Come on. Okay, I'm not doing anything. You're a pro. I trust you. Whoa! Holy shit! Yes! What's new? Hello. I'm listening to the La La Land soundtrack again because I'm trash. It's happy St. Patrick's Day. Today's the 17th of March. It's St. Patrick's Day here in Ireland, and I'm gonna go see my friends and do things outside. So I was like, you know what? I am gonna take you guys with me. So yeah. Do you like my eye makeup? Oh, it's like orange eyeshadow with like really cool green eyeliner underneath and like white inner corner highlight. Yes. Very festive. I am about to film a video. I haven't filmed a video in forever, and I really apologize. I'm sorry. So I'm about to film a main channel video, and it will hopefully be up on Saturday. Depends when I edit this vlog and when this vlog goes up, because we know how bad I am at uploading my vlogs on time. Haha. Anyway, I need to fix my hair. Yes, I'm wearing this shirt. I didn't buy it. My brother got me this shirt for Christmas. He was like, "You're such a YouTube trash can. Have some merch." And I'm like, "Thanks." God, I look like such a fangirl. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go see my friends. If, well, the parade starts at 12. It's currently 12. Parade's about to start, I think, but I'm not gonna go to it. Town's gonna be busy. But yeah, I just said I'm gonna bring you guys with me. That will be exciting. So I have to get up. I have to leave the house at 2. So I have 2 hours to film. Do you think I could edit it as well? Yeah. I will see you guys soon. Bye! I'm ready. Woo! Time to take you guys on an adventure with me. I just finished filming a video, which will be up super soon, I promise. Look at my new backdrop. Look at my new background for videos. Snazzy. We got this in here. We got this. We got the two flags, because I'm Latvian and I live in Ireland. Pretty cool, huh? Also, I just realized I'm wearing only one shoe. Should I do a quick outfit of the day? Let's do a quick outfit of the day. So here's a quick outfit of the day. I'm wearing this kind of really cute collared shirt blouse thingy. I'm wearing my high-waisted, I was gonna say jeans, high-waisted shorts. Yay! Tights and my boots. If you want to know where everything is from, I'm gonna put it in the description below. Yay! And I think I'm gonna. The weather isn't that cute, so I think I'm either gonna wear my denim jacket or my actual coat. And I think it might have to be my actual coat because it's actually so bad outside.
He wrote something.
Look
He
who's
wrote
back.
something.
Back again. He wrote down "Of Mice and Diana" on my cup. He's giving my YouTube channel that spun.
He's giving that Superman, that Starbucks sponsorship.
Spun me, please. Niall, spun me.
Did you say spiny or spun me?
Spun me. Niall, say hi.
You know, I can't keep on my network. You're gonna get
Whatever.
fired.
Not my fault. It's their fault for watching the video. So tell us about life. Hello, by the way. I haven't seen you in such a long time.
Life is good, and you're looking fucking fabulous.
Ronan, my child. I haven't talked to you yet.
What?
I haven't talked to you yet. We need to
Oh,
wait
you,
for
I, thought you, I haven't told you. Done.
Okay, bye. See, he just got here and he's already leaving me. Guess who's back? Back again. Do you like sheep?
Yeah, my new girlfriend's a sheep.
I knew it. You
Black-haired
furry.
sheep.
Someone just gave me their number.
What the fuck? Sorry, can I
Is that a
ring
girl?
it?
Is that a girl? Right.
Entertain my viewers.
So, this one time, Dinah, really fucking embarrassed herself, and it was so funny.
That's me every day. I'm live streaming today. Do you want to join me? At 7. Laura's gonna be there.
I don't know. I see if. Because my mom's dropping my brothers into a party at 7.
Yeah.
And if we're not going out tonight, I said I was going to.
Just tell her you are. Stay with us. Have the bands.
To what? 3 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah.
Today in Diana TV. She's thinking about turning lesbian.
You wish, Ronan. You wish. So.
Entertain.
Some guy gave Niall a phone number, and I don't know how to feel about that. And now, boy, stop stealing my man.
In reality, it was actually me that gave him his number.
Have a bad buzz.
You're like, you're gonna need to cut all this out, like.
Bad buzz.
At least you're not like
Oh, don't rotate it that way. It has to stay a certain way.
Why?
When I'm editing it, it will fuck it up. This is very soft. You are a trash can, you know that, but I still love you.
And it's still single and lonely.
Wait, no, turn around. Look, it's a sad. Wait, smile? Look, it's a sad dimple. Niall gave me his snazzy work hat. Yeah.
I have an idea for your live stream.
Yes! It's so cold! Oh my god! And it's raining, like typical Irish weather. Stab me.
But like Happy St. Patrick's Day, because you know, where's the Irish? Get caught.
My umbrella! I'm vlogging.
America number one. Fuck up, Ireland number one.
Town's actually really empty. I thought it was gonna be really busy, but there's actually no one here. Like, look, no one. No one's here. We're off to go annoy Alan. Oh god. It's so windy. He is, he's inside there. Radio stuff.
For what radio station?
I already told you.
What radio?
No, it's fine, don't worry.
Hey fans, this is Alan. I really like chocolate.
And no one can replace me.
That's true, you're irreplaceable.
Oh, God.
Say hi to Frankie.
Hey Frankie, you said you didn't like my hair. I hope you change your mind.
I think it looks good. Did she DM you?
No. She's just gonna say that. I'm not sure how I feel about this.
Oh, I saw that. I was like,
She'll update her drawings.
Drawings are great. She's great.
I love you all.
They love you too. Look from the side. Give them a 360 of your hair. That was very beautiful, graceful.
I am very beautiful and graceful.
You're not wearing your old man shoes. You're actually looking hip today. What's going on? Alan, where is your branding? Where's your aesthetic? You're not wearing your old man.
I changed my aesthetic.
Did you? You're not an old man. You're not an old man anymore. Yeah, where's the trench coat?
It's too warm now.
You're not an old man anymore.
No, I like literally one morning I just got up and I'm like, I'm going to cut my hair really short today.
It looks good though. I really like it. And that you look like one of us. This is weird. One of us. You look like one of us. This is weird.
I think the emo is taking over.
Yeah, just because you're friends with me.
But, that Snapchat this morning, I need to show them. Them my favorite Snapchat you sent ever.
Do you know, I love it when you screenshot my Snapchats. It makes me feel loved.
Always.
And funny. Ooh, Bork. I thought I said Bork, and I was like, oh.
Kiss me, I'm emo.
Yes. Yeah. Iconic. Add me on Snapchat for quality memes. I sent you where the fuck are you, Ronan? Yes. I will send you stuff like this.
You're not emo.
I can't believe that your old man branding is gone. It just feels... I'm shook to the core. I'm digging
you're
it though.
Shook.
Yes. Shook. Oh, the Pony Allen is still there though.
Hey. Trigger. Dun.
Well.
I look good. I like it.
Me. I look good. I like it. Scrap. Please don't leave. What'd you say?
I should have got you.
No.
Hey, Pete.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Beep, 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 beep. You stole something. We're off to get food in a cute cafe. Yeah. I love this place so much. Rate the sandwich out of 10.
Maybe like a 7 or 6.
Really? How come?
She didn't put it together very right, so she didn't put it together.
What did you get in it?
Chicken, spring onions, lettuce, and tomato with mayonnaise.
Sounds good. I got a cute... I'm waiting for my food. I got chicken goujons with chips. But look at this hot chocolate. Like, yes. You got a side donut.
Yeah, I got a side donut. Because, like, you know...
Yeah.
Now, children, we look at this endangered species as she salts her food because, you know, she's a salty bitch.
I love salt. It's lit. Watch this.
No, can I, no, wait, give it to me. Give me the fork. No, give me the fork. Here comes the airplane.
Quality.
When on your lunch date with the one and only Rowan O'Donnell, you feel privileged.
I am. I love you, Ronan. What would I do without Ronan? He's in not being able to enjoy his sandwich because Anna's like, here. Are you zooming into my face?
No, I'm holding perfectly still.
Art. Aesthetic. Look at the beautiful weather we have here. Look at the beautiful weather. Look now, at a little raindrop just like splashing there. Oh.
Damn, trigger.
Me too.
Trigger.
Oh, Alan's inside that building doing his radio stuff now.
What are you doing? Like, you're doing like sign language, like, oh my god, like, look at that.
I use my hands
but
a
like,
lot.
Like, oh my god, like, you know.
I use my hands a lot.
Do you know? Just for, like, you know, you should learn sign language. No.
No.
See, learning, like, thank you.
Can you. Do you know sign language?
I know a little bit. I didn't know.
Okay, say something. I'm giving
know,
up on you. Is that thank you?
Thank you.
Oh, that's
or,
cool.
Or like that, depending on what you do.
That's really cool.
Thank you. And I know my, I know the alphabet too.
That was Latvian alphabet.
That's all I remember now. I used to be able to say my name. I can't remember anymore.
Say my name. Laura is on fire. She burnt herself. Look.
Look at that.
My child.
Seriously.
You burnt your whole hand. I thought it was only one spot.
What?
Oh my god.
It's like all around.
Oh my god, that's awful.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah. No. My baby girl. Not sponsored by Tesco, by the way.
Dickheads.
What?
Dickheads.
We were trying to find a four-leaf clover, but we couldn't. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Have you seen any snakes today?
I dreamt about a snake last night.
Oh, was it me?
I had such a disturbing dream last night, seriously.
Really?
Like, there was this snake on my tree outside my house, like, morphed into a bear and tried to kill me.
That's so weird.
Like, what the fuck?
What does that mean?
Apparently, I'm going through a traumatic time.
I mean, you did burn your hand, so that's kind of traumatizing.
Yeah, but the dream was before this.
Recording, okay. Uptown, front you up.
Hydration
makes you wet.
What the fuck?
I agree, kids. Science with Ronan O'Donnell. Life lessons.
Here's a lesson. In Ireland, it's illegal to own it. It's illegal to metal detect.
Really?
Yeah, because like...
I had no idea. Why?
Because like, when people go out metal detecting, they dig up the ground and it destroys archaeological evidence and fucks up like stuff. And it's actually illegal. And to do it anywhere near like a monument site, like it's illegal to do it anywhere, but like if you're caught doing in a heritage site, you can be fined up to 126,000 euros.
These fun facts brought to you by Rowan O'Donnell. Look at her face!
I'm shook. I had no idea that was a thing.
I'm trying to promote awareness because a lot of people don't know this and they keep going doing this.
Secret messages. You look like green eyeliner. Laura's wearing green today. She's green AF. And your eyeshadow is orange, so I love how we go together. She's pure Irish, boys.
Yes.
Look at me.
She's single.
I don't need to wear green because I'm way more Irish than you.
Oh, because you're from Donegal, huh?
Donegal.
You're in Donegal.
You're, you're basic.
Donegal, I got Donegal blood.
Yeah.
Mayo blood. And fuck you.
Oh, what kind of blood is that?
Well, actually, technically, I do have like 1/8 Spanish blood, so I can't say much.
Ladies,
I want to do that test to see if I have. I want to do that ancestry
heritage
test.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I know I have Latvian blood, obviously.
Russian.
I have Russian blood, Moldovan blood.
Baltic blood.
Basically, Baltic blood.
Yeah,
I
Baltic
am a Slav,
bitch.
I'm a Slav slash Baltic hoe.
The amount of people who think I look German.
You look what?
German.
You look German.
Even I asked my German lecturer in college. Oh, look at my hand.
Whoa, it's pure Baltic out. It's pure Baltic in here as well. Get
Baltic
babes. Because I'm here. Baltic babes. See, it's me, Greta, because Greta's Lithuanian and mine Latvian. We need an Estonian babe so we could be the
Guys,
Baltic babes.
Look, honestly, like, what the fuck?
Yeah, what the heck? What to heck?
You need to
Don't
put,
use
you
straighteners.
Need to put a disclaimer. Let me show that, like, disclaimer. What you're going to see is now we're considered on the raw side.
Watch this.
She's a blowfish. When you
talent.
When you approach the
talent right
the
there.
In, I don't know what I was gonna say there.
Hey Ronan, why are you so salty?
Oh yeah.
No, you're gonna throw salt at me.
Yeah.
No,
salty.
Please. No, I know I'm salty, but like. I am made from this.
No,
please no.
Oh my god.
Ronan, no. Ronan, love you. It won't blow.
It won't blow, that's what...
Listen. I can smell it. Oh, I'm
what the
f- Did you actually... You pepper at me!
Oh my god, oh my god.
I made you. It was by accident, like...
You went in my nose, I don't know what, but I...
Are you gonna sneeze? Are you gonna sneeze?
No. I couldn't stop sneezing last night. I was cleaning... I cleaned my room properly. Can you believe I even cleaned my wardrobe?
Wow.
I kept sneezing constantly.
I sneezed 7 times in a row yesterday. That never happens.
I sneezed like 20 and I was like, I'm dying probably.
Yeah.
Can I take a spike? Yeah.
That looks so bad. Look at that.
Send it to me. I'm gonna caption it. Tasty. Are you gonna eat the leaves as well?
What? Oh yeah.
It looks like it's in your plate. That's lettuce.
That's lettuce. Fucking up.
Nice crunch.
It's freezing.
What's wrong with my hood? I look like an egg. Why don't I always look like an egg?
Egg.
We're
You're
walking.
A special egg. You're a good egg.
This morning, there was a huge spider on my ceiling. My brother like trapped it into a bottle. It was so scary.
I had like a 3D dream.
3D dream?
Yeah, where I dreamt about all these... I had to go into this room with all these spiders and one crawled on me and I woke up because I actually felt the crawling on my hand. And it wasn't real. I was like, what is this?
Ew, it's me.
I actually
Hello?
Felt spiders. They were there. What the fuck?
It's a ghost of the spider that you killed. We are.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark. Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark. Me too, Umbrella, me too.
Hi, doggy.
Hi, doggy. I didn't. Oh, hi, Mark. Has anyone ever seen The Room? Totally the greatest movie.
You have to see it.
Where is the sequel? Can we be in the sequel?
I cannot believe I've seen it more than once.
Me too. Tommy Vissou, if you ever watch this video, I don't know why you would. Tweet Zoe Stadia, she's your biggest fan.
Yep. Oh my god. Bestie.
Zoe is at home.
I know, yeah. I asked her, what is she doing?
What'd she say?
She's like, oh, going back home and practicing for. She has her first rehearsal tomorrow for.
Does she want to come see the movie with us?
Well, I ask her.
Do. It's at like 8, so I'm sure she'll be.
Yeah,
what musical is it?
Whichever one she's in, I can't remember.
I need to pee so bad. Look at Ronan. All by myself. Don't wanna be all by myself. Limerick looks so depressing in the dark weather. Trust me, Limerick can be really pretty, especially when it's really sunny. But in this weather, it's really depressing. Quick, let's cross before it just cars. Oh, we're so close to home. should be touching the boob. Well.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, hi, Mark.
No, I didn't go right there.
How'd you do the squeaky one?
Oh, it's very hard to do the squeaky one.
Stop murdering your child!
What?
Okay, and I need to make this proper. I need to cut that out. Okay, so, fun fact by Ronald O'Donnell. It is illegal to use a metal detector in Ireland. For various reasons, because it is just...
...cover you and make you more than who you see you now. So if the stars are right, I think I'll stay behind. You gotta go and find that somebody in the crowd.
Notice how every vlog I do, there's always La La Land in it.
It's in Taurus like.
Is someone in the crowd? The only thing you really see. Watching while the world keeps spinning around. Someone there's a place where I find who I'm gonna be.
You got the name up there, of the Scottish name.
Oh my god!
Oh yes. Hello, fam. Yeah, boy.
Follow me on Instagram. I'm trying to pronounce it. Licking for fucking shit. Go go go.
Hey guys! Whoa, look at that flare. It's currently
living the Eskimo life.
What?
Living the Eskimo life.
Yeah. That guy just judged me. He judged me real hard. So it's raining. The weather is awful. And we're on our way to see Beauty and the Beast. Yeah! Oh my god. Zoe was supposed to come with us, but her mom was like, no.
Oh my god.
That sucks. So.
It's okay. She can be with us tomorrow.
Oh my god. It's so cold and rainy. We have 8 minutes until our bus arrives. It looks like I've been crying, but it's actually the wind making my eyes water. Oh my god.
How do you feel? I just want to be in the cinema right now.
Me too. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. That's not our bus. Our bus comes in 7 minutes. Woohoo! Great. Yeah. Woohoo! Time to go see Beauty and the Beast. Yeah. Whoa.
Beautiful view of Limerick City. Yay.
Me too.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. We're at the very top. Whoa, where are we going? Oh, they have the thing. It's just Dab. I didn't get it on camera. Dab into the future. It's currently 7. Is it 7:28?
What?
It's already 7:30.
No.
What the hell?
Oh, fuck!
Oh, you're so cute. Diana. Send memes.
I thought it's bend memes.
Bend me. Send memes. You can't see that. Wait.
Stop it.
Where are we? Where are we? Glenmore.
Woohoo!
A few more stops until present. Yeah. Snazzy. Very cute. Wow. Amazing. Wonderful. Hehehe